7:30. So nervous, pero very much excited. Okay, so thank you. Dito na tayo sa yellow. Parang tayo kitang yellow TV eh. Oh, anong araw naman?
Kabado.
Okay, so kabado, ikaw tutoy.
Kabado.
Okay, kabado. Kaya ka ba lahat? So wala bang nare-relax niyan? So dito sa Green TV. Ano kaya mga nararamdaman niya? Kabado rin.
Sorry, sa aming subject din ako yung mga kabado. Dili. Pag-isa dito.
Okay, very good answer. So, pinili sina. Kasi alam. Sana nila ang team na. Okay, magagawa nila ba nila? Okay. Ayan. Dito naman tayo sa Blue Team B. Tama? Okay. So, doon sa mga subjects na nilipin nyo, saan ba kayo pinakakabahan? Mat? Mamay, kaya ba Mat? Ah, mahirap daw. Ikaw ingin? Ah, Mat din. Sayang, kung may nagsabi sa akin, pinang matalik sa akin sa naman, hindi ko naman repensa sa akin eh. Kaya na may wala nagsabi. Sir Jervin, baka ikaw.
Matalik.
Ayan. So dito sa team number one, anong feeling?
Kayo daw ay...
Kinakabahan.
Kinakabahan
na ako.
Ito hindi ako lari niya sa akin.
Right now is to relax.
Okay, very good. So, pinakamahan. Pero, gagawin ang lahat ng mga kaya para okay, manalo. Ikaw to, Toy?
Jed, ba't walang nagsagot ng ano, pinakamahan? Wala po.
Yeah, so, sa bawat team, taas ang grade 7. Grade 7, taas ang kamay sa bawat team. Check ang namin. Okay, grade 7. Grade 8. Grade 8, grade 9, so posible na dalawang grade 9, syempre ng pigliin, na pang-apat na lang. So, very good. Thank you. Yan, hapon na ako. Gusto niyo bang gumamit ng lifeline? So, after 10 seconds. So, uli, ano, Jed? Ano niyo kung gagamit sila? Lifeline. Okay, wala. Okay? So, question number one. So, upo muna lahat ng mathematics question. Ako ang magbabasa. Okay? Question number one. If something has the elements A, B, C, D, E, then what is the cardinality of the power set of A? Again, if set A equals A, B, C, D, E, then what is the cardinality of the power set of A? For 15 seconds, go! Last 14 seconds.
Kahit hindi mo, kahit hindi tuloy-tuloy. Pero okay lang, sila mo mag-uwi.
Please, guys, please.
Quiet. Okay, boards up. Everybody, boards up, please.
Boards up, everybody. Checkers.
the answer is 72. Okay, so nobody.
Nobody got the correct answer.
Okay, so cardinality of power set of A is just 2 to the pick. Since A has 5 elements.
Ah.
And 2 to the pick is 19. Okay? Question number 2.
Okay, our question number 2 is from the category of science.
Lifeline,
baka may gagawin sa inyo. Okay, so parang wala. So here is the question. A natural phenomenon that occurs when there is a warming of the sea surface temperatures in the Central and Eastern Pacific Ocean, typically every 2 to 7 years. This warming can last for several months to a few years and can have significant impacts on weather patterns around the world. Again, the question is, this is a natural phenomenon that occurs when there is a warming of the sea surface temperatures in the Central and Eastern Pacific Ocean, typically every 2 to 7 years. This warming can last for several months to a few years, and it can have significant impacts on weather around the world. Timer starts now. And the answer is, on the top. And the answer is El Niño.
Okay, so para tayong nakataas yung mga points niyo. Okay, number 1, 2, 3, wrong, 4, wrong, 5, correct, 6, 7, correct, 8, wrong. Again. Social science.
Higagamit po ng lifeline.
Okay, wala yan ha. Sige.
From the category of social science, the question is, who led the longest revolt, which lasted for 85 years during the Spanish time? A rebellion that resulted when a Jesuit priest refused to give his brother, Sabellino, a Christian burial as he had died in a duel. Again, who led the longest revolt, which lasted for 85 years during the Spanish time? A rebellion that resulted when a Jesuit priest refused to give his brother, Sabellino, a Christian burial as he had died in a duel. So timer starts now. Boards up. Boards up. Okay, and the answer is Francisco de Borbón. Okay, 1 wrong, 2 wrong, 3 wrong. Okay, 1 correct, 2 wrong, 3 correct, 4 correct, 5 correct, 6 correct, 7 correct, 8 correct. Okay, next, from general information. Lifeline, baka po may gustong gumamit? Okay, so wala. So here is the question. The coronation of a British monarch is a highly significant and ceremonial event. psychically held several months after the death of the previous monarch as a period of mourning and preparation is necessary before the new monarch can be crowned. On May 7th, another monarch of the United Kingdom was crowned as its new king. So name this king. Again, on May 7th, another monarch of the United Kingdom was crowned as its new king. Name this king. Timer starts now. Words up. Boards up. And the answer is Charles III. King Charles III will be accepted also. Okay, one wrong, two correct, three wrong, four wrong, five correct, six. Wow. Okay, so the answer of number five is accepted. Wow, complete, huh? Okay, pataas na po ulit. Naburan nyo na? Okay. One is wrong, two is correct, three is wrong, four is wrong, five correct, six correct, seven wrong, eight wrong. Okay, next, from the category of math. Life 9, baka may gagamit sa inyo? The question is, a line passes through 2/3, 2/3, and 3/4. What is the slope of the line? Again, a line passes through 2/3 and 3/4. What is the slope of the line? Timer starts now. Boards up. Everybody, boards up. And the answer is one. Okay, one wrong, two wrong, three wrong, four wrong, five correct, six wrong, seven wrong, eight wrong. So that would be number five, got the correct answer.
Wow. Oh, James Paul. Punta mo na po sa likod, huwag kong masyadong malapit sa akin. Ayan. Sige, ma'am.
From the category of science. Live 9, baka may gustong gumamit sa inyo. Ah, talagang swerte rin reserve nila sa tamang panahon. Sa tamang panahon. Our question is, also known as the Circumpacific Belt. It is an area in the basin of the Pacific Ocean where a large number of earthquakes and volcanic eruptions occur. It is the Horseshoe Sheet region that stretches for about 4,000 kilometers around the edges of the Pacific Ocean from the west coast of North and South America of the Japan and Southeast Asia and down to New Zealand and Australia. So again, it is known as the Circumpacific Belt, which is an area in the basin of the Pacific Ocean where a large number of earthquakes and volcanic eruptions from the west coast of North and South America to Japan and Southeast Asia and down to New Zealand and Australia. Timer starts now. Boards off. Boards off. And the answer is Pacific Ring of Fire. One wrong. Two correct. Three correct. Four correct. Five correct. Six correct. Seven correct. Eight correct. Yes, sir.
Okay, so pwede na? Yeah, walang problema. Okay.
Okay, our question lifeline, baka may gusto nung umamin. Okay. So question number 7 is from the category of social science. What is the name of the river around 4,010 kilometers in length and runs through 6 Asian countries? China, Myanmar, Laos, Thailand, Cambodia, and Vietnam. Again, what is the name of the river around 4,910 kilometers in length and runs through 6 Asian countries? China, Myanmar, Laos, Thailand, Cambodia, and Vietnam. Timer starts now. Boards off. And the answer is Mekong River. Mekong River. Okay, one wrong. Two wrong. Three wrong. Four wrong. Five correct. Five, six wrong. Seven wrong. Eight wrong. Lifeline! Guys, baka may gustong bumalik. Ah, talaga may regresyon din na. Okay, so question number 8 is from the category of general information. The K-pop girl group Blackpink performs for their Filipino fans during the Born Pink concert at the Philippine Arena last March 25 and 26, 2003. What is the name of the fandom of this Korean girl group? Again, the question is, what is the name of the fandom of this Korean girl group? Timer starts now. Boards off. Words up! Ay, halatang halata, sir, ang mga fan ng K-pop. Okay, the answer is Blink.
S or without S?
Okay. So I think everybody got the correct answer.
Talagang pala-pala ng Blackpink. Pati si sir, kanto ng Blackpink.
Sir, yung question naman.
Question number 9. Lifeline, please.
Lifeline, baka may gusto gumamit.
Nawala.
So after the 15th question, we will be updating you on your score. Para mas strategize nyo, kailan nyo gagamitin lifeline, okay? So question number 9 in mathematics. What figure is the graph of the quadratic function f of x equals ax squared plus bx plus c? So again, What figure is the graph of the quadratic function f of x equals ax squared plus bx plus c? Go!
Okay, the answer is Google. Again, Google.
also correct to the next. Okay, so please turn on your board.
Okay, one wrong, correct. One correct, two wrong, three correct, four wrong, five correct, six wrong, seven correct, and eight wrong. From the category of math, guys, lifeline. Last question na natin ito for easy round. Lifeline, baka may gustong bumamit. Okay. Question number 13 is, in a class of 50 students, 26 are members of math club, 32 are members of English club, and 8 are members of both clubs. How many students are members of math club only? Again, the question is, how many students are members of math club only? Timer starts now.
18.
30 seconds.
Twenty-two or eighteen.
And the answer is 18.
Oh, 18.
Okay. One. Correct. Two. Correct. Three. Wrong.
26.
Four.
Minus 8.
Wrong. Five. Wrong. Six. Wrong. Seven. Wrong. Eight. Correct. Question number 14 is from the category of science. Lifeline, baka may gusto gumamit. Okay, the question is, it is defined as the rate of change of velocity. It is defined as the rate of change of velocity. Timer starts now.
Change of velocity.
Oh,
mga
gusto maliit.
What?
Kasi just yung palagot
na. Basics
yan, basics.
Words off. One, correct, two, wrong, three, wrong, four, wrong, five, correct, six, seven, correct, eight is also correct. 15, from the category of social science. Lifeline. Baka may napapaibig ng gumamit. Question number 15 is, which famous monument in India did Shah Jahan build to immortalize his wife? Which famous monument in India did Shah Jahan build to immortalize his wife? Timer starts now.
Okay.
wrong. 4, wrong. 5, correct. 6, wrong. 7, correct. 8 is also correct. Okay, update po muna tayo ng scores. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, so ito po ang update. Okay, so number na lang po yung babanggitin ko. Ano po? Okay, number one, 6 points. Number 2, 4 points. Number 3, 4. Number 4, 4 points din. Number 5,